Roy Deploy, $11 was bet this morning about the two. So this all will land some very good wages if this happens to lob. Green lights on. Set to run. Favourite Spring Drama. They're set. Racing, Spring Drama, Leroy Deploy, and out deep, beginning fast, Blazing Chevy, Leroy Deploy can't clear the inside runner, now it can, because it checks Spring Drama, and Leroy Deploy's off and gone, led by three. Blazing Chevy second, five lengths away to Sky Princess, Spring Drama, Spring Sadie, and Sesh Gremlin. Leroy Deploy is going to do enough, 11s into threes, gets the chockies. Blazing Chevy second, third Spring Drama about six away. Fourth, either Sesh Gremlin or Sky Princess. And Spring Sadie back with those. Time's around 22:30. Well, that's the one they backed. 11's down to $3 on the fix. Leroy Deploy jumped, was able to eventually push down. And when he pushed down, he checked Spring Drama. And she went back through the field. And Leroy Deploy was left two or three in front. Blazing Chevy tried hard. And Spring Drama gets third. It's 2-8-1, 22-32 the time. Punters knew what they were doing here. Seven got fourth. Sky Princess, a length and a half the winning margin. A length and a half the winning margin by 6 3/4. 2-8-1-7. First run in South Australia lands the wages here. 5-0-4 the early split. 13-56 the second sectional. 22-32, first look Murray Bridge gets the money. It's 2-8-1-7, race number 2.